Eileen's given up the opportunity to do a mass press conference and has asked me to do her last interview. I'm sure that's because she wants me to communicate her ideas about what she calls the crooked cops. The last interview, dumb rules like I've got to stand behind this rope. There'll be 15 guards, including the warden, in attendance, and Eileen, for no good reason, will wear shackles throughout the interview. She'll know why.